Thanks for watching. I'm meteorologist Jacqueline Thomas. Heading through the day today, quiet and pleasant conditions. We'll see plenty of sunshine throughout the afternoon and mainly clear skies tonight and as we get into the day on Saturday. Highs are approaching the lower 40s towards the coast today, and on Saturday we do climb into the upper 30s. Now the clouds will be increasing later in the day on Saturday. That's ahead of our next system, which will arrive for Sunday, bringing some snow, a mix and rain to the area as temperatures do rise back up above that freezing mark, especially towards the coast. So in terms of the weekend forecast, it does look like Saturday is the better of the two weekend days if you're trying to get things done outside. But of course, the snow will be much welcomed for folks that enjoy it as we get into Sunday, especially in the mountains. So the storm tracker heading through the day on Saturday, it keeps us quiet, but the clouds will increase. So by the time we get into Saturday night, I do expect mostly cloudy skies. Then as we head overnight into Sunday, snow will be arriving and that will spread across the area, and it does start out as snow for most of us. And then as we head through the day on Sunday, you'll notice that mixing line here in pink starts to nudge its way further inland, and we'll actually see a change over to rain, especially towards the coast during the afternoon on Sunday. So the best potential in terms of seeing higher snowfall amounts will come to the mountains, and that's where you could see about 6 to 10 inches or so on the higher side. And then as you head towards the coast, those totals will decrease with 1 to 3 inches possible across southern parts of York County. Of course, this is something that we'll be keeping our eyes on over these next couple of days, so definitely check back, stay tuned as we head through the weekend for the latest details on that and the updated snow totals too. But right now it looks like impact weather with that storm on Sunday, and then impact weather Monday because we'll be seeing gusty winds behind that system.